It's on now. Ah, yes, so it is. Okay, welcome everybody. Welcome to a Wysun workshop. We are starting a little late. We will endeavour to get through.
Telecom Engineering Centre of the Ministry of Communications. So, thank you. Welcome. So, did you wish to go over something, or are you happy just to No, please. Welcome to your comments.
It's nice to be here on the other
end.
I have been asked to be here.
And although I don't know much about this subject, I will be speaking mostly on my past experience. On behalf of DOT, I have been working in the area.
No, I cannot speak.
And I have seen the exponential rise in the use of these networks since the last few years. Vincent sir and his colleagues brought out the ISGW protocol, and he would never have imagined the world would change around him. The world wide map was the result of the efforts of the learners also, and a lot of contribution there. In the initial days, we had only dial-up internet connections. We had to wait, and as the earlier acronym for STD was subscriber trying and dying, it was a similar phenomenon there also. Subsequently, the broadband revolutionized the world, and it was mostly a one-way communication, with either you were relying on email or on a lot of looking at the websites. The second generation of the web started basically at the likes of Facebook, YouTube, etc. The third generation of the internet, which promises to be a really great changer, is what we call the Internet of Things. With the technologies that are going to go into the Internet of Things, which include transportation, everything is becoming Internet. We have those statistics to share with you. The only thing
sound pe matlab wo army officer ko bolo aane ke liye main ja ke bol diya dusra phone kar raha hai kya except
they
have kaisa hai re kya
power train is undergoing a paradigm
shift isme aana chahiye aana aana isko aur bada karenge kam nahi karenge and the phone ka ambiance
Great job bringing together all the stakeholders in the sector under a common platform. We also work in different ways to make India's regional